from Vanderbilt University in Nashville, Tennessee. Welcome to the American Music Shop, featuring Chet Atkins and Chet's special guests, singer-songwriters Cheryl Wheeler, Michael Johnson, and Mark O'Connor and the American Music Shop Band.
Standing here with one of my favorite singer, player, entertainers. He made one of the greatest records, I think, of all time, Bluer Than Blue. Let's welcome Michael Johnson.
Must have taken half of its light to find the road that you're on. Half my love is here, the truth. Half my love is still blind. Makes that missing half the moon hard to find. Missing half the moon, hard to find.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
I
half of my blood is Abel. One eye looks to heaven, one eye looks for trouble. Half of my blood is, half of my blood is, one eye looks to, one eye looks for. Half of my wits for, half of me looks for, one eye looks to heaven, one eye looks for trouble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That song, Cain's Blood, I wrote that song about 20, 22 years ago.
It's a good one.
So there.
You remember this one? Michael, have you acknowledged your helper back here?
No, I haven't.
I wish you'd do that.
Too. Yeah. This is my longtime partner in crime and wonderful guitarist and singer. This is Don Potter right over here. Yeah.
He certainly is, and I understand you have a new album coming out. What's the title?
The album is called Michael Johnson. Very humble title.
That's... How about you're going to do a song from it now, I think.
Right? I am, yep. I feel one coming on right about now.
Okay, great.
This is called Company Man. Thank you.
got a most unforgettable face. She goes for walks with her hands in her pockets. She is a girl of impeccable taste. I work the mill and I vote with the union. Just like my father, I'm a company man. She'll go away to a school in New England. I'll spend my life working with my hands. No, she's never gonna be mine, I know. Some things were decided so long ago. I sit alone in a chair in her parlor, and I look down at the cuts on my hands. Her father smiles, he treats me kindly, but I know I don't fit into his plans. We'll meet tonight down at the drugstore. We'll say goodbye and tomorrow she'll leave. She'll cry and say she'll love me forever, but I know in time she'll forget about me. No, she's never gonna be mine, I know. Some things were decided so long ago, but oh, someday I'll own. Someday I'll own this town. Someday I'll get her back. Some way,
thank you. Please help me bring back Cheryl Wheeler.
Thanks. Thank you. This is a song about being homesick. I was homesick for the town I grew up in, Timonium, Maryland. And this might be the only song ever written about Timonium, Maryland.
Flowing neath the fallen tree. twice as tall as me. Sister and father, hear me, and what I've learned today, I know. And it took a New England sky to teach me how to say, I know Northern girl, I've been too long away. I know Northern girl, I've been too long away. This ain't no Northern song, I've been too long.
All right, we've enjoyed it. I want to thank Cheryl Wheeler for joining me this evening. And Michael Johnson.
Oh, yeah.
We have a collaboration here on a tune titled Deep Purple.
In the midst of a mist.
The